last term. There are marine animals of the class of phylum. Lobsters are five swimming solitary animals which grow to larger sizes and are considered as delicacy. They are usually found lurking under stone and in holes and creeks of rocky and coralline bottoms. They differ from prawns in having very large, strong and spiny extremities which are useful in defense and in having heavy bodies. They lack cephalids which are common in prawns. Lobster.